Hi guys, it's me and I'm here with another video. So today's video is something special because I've never done it before and I've always wanted to do it because I love this kind of videos. I always watch them every time on YouTube, and so I'm glad that I'm finally getting to do something like this because I've always wanted to do it. So today I'm going to be reacting to Coffin, Jesse Reyes featuring Eminem. So if you know me, you know I love Eminem, like excuse me, I'm a fucking stan, bitch. I'm a fucking stan. So I love Jesse Reyes. She's awesome, like no bad songs, literally. She's just a force to reckon with, and of course Eminem, a fucking god. Excuse me. So yeah, before I talk too much, I have my speaker here. And so the way the video is going to go is I am going to listen to the songs fresh out the boat, like first impressions. I'm just going to listen to it, try to get my impressions on the rhythm, the beats, the bars, the whatever. So yeah, let's get into the song. First impressions here. Okay, first of all, it's giving me apple juice vibes. Apple juice is like a song. It's a song on Jesse Reyes' album, the former album, our debut album. Yeah, so apple juice, like the beginning, it just gives me that vibe. So let's continue.
We fight until the sun rose.
Her voice, Jesus. Goosebumps everywhere.
How you got to outpost? The devil wakes up in my head. You told me that you hate me and you blame me and you say that you wish that you were dead. So I write a little note out. Suicidal love roulette.
Okay, wait, I like this song already. Like, Jesse Reyes just knows how to do it. Like, talent, guys. This freaking talent. Like, how does she do that? Like, the beginning just, everything just changed. Like, I love it to death. Blah, blah, blah. God. Why? Why can't I sing?
Like a fool. Pray before I let go. I probably see you through the window while I'm falling past the fifth floor. Then you get there just in time to save me and apologize, and maybe we could go back to bed. You run past me instead and hit the ground before I can.
Shit is getting real, bitch.
I don't really wanna fight. No. I just wanna spend the night. Yeah. But I don't wanna spend the night acting out. Love the way you lie. But the just went awry. Hit me in the eye, bit me in the thigh. Then begin to cry. I'm at the end of my wits. Listen, this ma. It's over. Then begin to get them off. Fresh start. Let you spoil me. Pledge your loyalty. Treat me like a king. Just to me over royally. Boy, are we water mixed with oil. See another shouting match.
First of all, can we just like a moment of silence with King? Just a moment of silence. the fucking greatest. Like, do you... Eminem, guys. He owns my heart. Like, my heart belongs to him. Legit.
But no matter how mad I get, I'm so mad about you. Forgot what I was even mad about. I know we've had our challenges still. I keep trying to salvage it, you. Wanna sabotage it, I'm down to the hill. But you think I'm fucking around on you, chill. It never changes, I doubt if it will. Cheat on me, then say, how does it feel? I'm still like blowing my fucking head off. After I write you out of my will. Could you? Almost had a child with you. Would've settled down with you now. Put you in the ground and bury myself with you. I don't get you, it's as if you drown. And I stick my hand. You fool me, you're just trying to pull me down with you. Thought it was you, my world revolve around. I should aim a revolver around at you. 180 proof, cause I'm making my way to the roof. But you would've settled down with you now. Put you in the ground and bury myself with you. I don't get you, it's as if you drown. And I stick my hand out. But you fool me, you're just trying to pull me down with you. Thought it was you, my world revolve around. I should aim a revolver around at you. 180 proof, cause I'm making
my... I thought it was you my world revolves around, but I aimed a revolver round at you. You know, one thing I love about Eminem and Juice WRLD, the song they sang together on Kamikaze album, Good Guy, it also has like this love-hate relationship where they're talking about how she's not good for him, he's not good for her, but they still love each other, they'll still take the bait or whatever. So now he's saying he thought his world revolved around her, but he turns the revolver around on her, like literally he's killing her. She was drowning, he put his hand out, but instead he put his hand out for her to save her, but instead she was trying to drag him in. So literally it's a toxic relationship. And she's also saying that it hurts her when she sees that he's trying to kill himself and she'll also die for him. So fucking intense.
I waited a roof. You're a traitor, I said it was through. You hop in the elevator, then you say the coffin, they better make it for two. Cause if you jump, I'm jumping with you. And neither one of us have nothing to lose but each other. We're just a couple of fools.
Jump off the roof, cause I love you to death. Just like a fool. We'll need a coffin, handmade for two. Cause I love you to death. Just like a fool.
God, fucking fucking goosebumps, yeah, guys. This is so good. Oh my god, oh my god. They just know how to do it. So literally, the vibe I'm getting here is, no matter how irritating this person is, it's just like love, but like a very weird kind of love. She's saying we should just get a coffin made for two. Because I love you to death, just like a fool. Like, no matter what, it's to death. Like, guys, I don't even think I need to read the lyrics anymore because I literally got all words like they were trying to say. And like, it's it for me. So if I would say this was it or not, it's it, guys. I'm giving it it. It's not a not. What? It or not? It. Yeah. It's it for me. Like, guys, oh my god, great song, great song. If you don't like songs like this, I really can't help you because the songs are great. Just raise this song is from my album Before Love Came to Kill Us, so maybe I'll do another reaction another time to some of her songs. She has 14 songs on the album. And like, I have been hearing about some that are really good. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Like, that's what I mean by thumbs up. Comment, share, and subscribe. And if you want me to do more of these reaction videos, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.